The 17-year-old charged with killing two teenagers in Orange County last month made a court appearance in Hillsborough today. As you'll remember, 14-year-old Lyric Woods and 18-year-old Devin Clark were found dead on a trail in Orange County on September 18th. Those two young people were missing for more than a day when their bodies were found by someone on an ATV. The 17-year-old suspect, whose name has not been released, was arrested about 2 weeks later.